class. I changed class to, because, you know, I can't.
Welcome to my new channel. I'm Leah.
Thanks for watching. I'm a non-binary question. I think I'll probably just go on to the next video. There's a bit of money, but this is our Q&A video.
I'm going to tell you what I like,
description, my favourite thing. I'll put the description and do how the quarantine is going for me.
We are very close to
what I'm doing to make it better.
1,000
give you an insight on
what kind of person I am.
Is it sticking to that? I now have to think very close to 700,000. Not 700,000, Jesus Christ.
160.
First option I got is Instagram.
Follow.
I don't really know how to answer that because I don't really
fit in the agenda.
Then in some aspects,
I need to subscribe to this because
and
what people
think apparently
had high effect to this
quarantine. I think they're both the same thing. They're probably not, but correct me if I'm wrong. And I guess I kind of am because I'm into all like My Chemical Romance, Green Day, you know, kind of bands like that. I'm obsessed with them. But then again, I do like pop songs, kind of like a few pop songs, because in my opinion, today's songs or this generation's of songs just worsen, like all this rap. It's kind of just taken over. Like, there's nothing wrong with it, but kind of just gets a bit too much. Second question is, what's going on with my wall? So this is my meeting marble. Over here we have drawings and people's names, because I put up a thing on TikTok when I first moved in here. So I was gonna redecorate this room, but now I can't be bothered. But I have a bunch of people's names. I have a few Frenchmen. Signed autographs in there, and I'm waiting for this to get all whipped off, because if you can see all those kind of like bluey green cracks, they're all the actual paint. And on this side of the wall, I'm not going to show you, it's not really the point. It's just perfectly fine, you know, untouched. But yeah. Third question. You know, how am I with friends? And how? So it's kind of like, how am I as a person? I'm a alright person, I'm the average person. Got a decent group of friends, got some friends that are older than me, some friends that are younger. I've got a decent group of friends that, once this quarantine's all over, we're going down to the beach. I'm with them 24/7 practically, but you know, that's fine. The fourth question, let me see, it was, right, so I have this weird thing of asking for people's heights. I don't know why, but I keep getting asked why I ask for people's heights. I do it because if I'm going to be drawing my friends, I have this obsession with kind of drawing things. And here I draw. So these are a few things of my art. This was inspired by one of my exes, and I thought it really captured his aspect. These are some tattoo designs that I wanted to get. My mom and stuff, weird ass drawings, anime, we've got a lot of stuff going on. And I wanted to draw my group, friend group, which I'm right now. And so that's why I kind of asked for the height, so I could get it kind of in, not height order, but like, there's a bunch of couples, me and I think three or four other people are single in this group. So there are two couples in our group of 7 or 8. There's Emily and Josh, and Jamie and Maddie. Maddie and Jamie are a rough patch right now, but I don't really know what's going on with those two. Josh and Emily are just the cutest little couple ever, you know. We've been waiting for like a good few months for them to be getting together. And then me, Jack, Dan and Hayden, who are all those single people, because you know, you can't get into a relationship that actually lasts longer than a month. Yes, I changed my hairstyle because, you know, I can. But thanks for watching. I know it was only like 5 questions. I think I'll probably do some more in the next video, or like I'll do something fun. You know, I don't really know what I'm gonna do for the next video, but if you have any ideas, I will leave my Instagram in the description and I'll leave my TikTok in the description. You can just give me a follow because we are very close to hitting 1,100 something on TikTok, and I think we're very close to 760 something on Instagram. So if you want to give me a follow, that'd be appreciated. I want to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe, because you know I need those subscribers because I'm lonely and I have practically no friends in this quarantine. But I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.